All right, guys, welcome. I am with Brian Kong, renowned sketch artist Brian Kong, who's had sketch cards, obviously, in the Allen Ginter is a big one. A lot of top products you've done sketch cards for. But you're maybe even more well-known in the comic book industry as a comic sketch artist. Talk about how you got started.
Well, basically, I mean, I've been doing like a lot of freelance stuff for the last 15 years. I started with comics, and I did some stuff with Marvel, Hackler, playing comics, techno comics, and then I went into doing some advertising stuff. Then I started doing some comic books for Major League Baseball that I did at the stadiums.
Okay.
You know, custom comics, like Derek Jeter as a superhero and stuff like that. So, you know, that was really cool because, you know, I got to mix the two genres that I love the most, you know, together. And, you know, then I started doing sketch cards about 3 years ago. I've done like about 10,000 cards.
Have you really? What does it feel like to know that your cards are being pulled and appreciated by collectors around the country?
Well, I mean, that's the whole point of me. I mean, like, getting my name out there and, like, you know, knowing that people are actually coming up with cards and actually, like, enjoying and appreciating it, that means a lot to me.
Sure. Now, who's your favorite superhero and who's your favorite sports superhero?
Superhero is probably like Wolverine.
Okay.
And my favorite, like, growing up, I was a big Don Mattingly fan.
Okay. So, we have to say that you are from Brooklyn.
Yeah.
So you're a New York boy. Are there any differences between sketching sports superstars and sketching superheroes?
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of difference. Like, superhero stuff, it's like, you know, you still have to know what you're doing in terms of drawing, but you can get away with stuff like, in terms of, like, everything that's like really realistic.
Right.
Like somebody. You use reference for, like, lighting and expression sometimes, but, you know, with the sports stuff, it's more like, you know, you got to get, like, an on-point likeness of the athlete. So they are two different things, but I try to, like, you know, mix my style, my comic book style that I've had, you know, like the heavy ink line and stuff, and try to incorporate that in the baseball stuff and come up with something, you know, different. And so far, like, just seems like,
sure. Well, you're a talented dude, man. I appreciate you being here.
Thanks
for the time.
Thank you, buddy. Thanks, man.